Yes, sire. We have found the paper.
What's written on it?
It's a set of verses.
Please, sire, I didn't write them, and they can't prove that I did, and there's no name signed at the end.
If you didn't sign, that proves you are not an honest man.
He's not an honest man. Off with his head.
You don't even know what they say.
Read them.
The Jack of Hearts.
The Jack of Hearts. Stop the letters. Put the booking away. Yay!
That's the most important piece of evidence thus far. So, let the jury decide.
Nonsense! It's all nonsense!
No meaning in them.
There's no meaning in them.
Jack.
Jack is innocent.
Jack didn't. Yeah.
Jack didn't steal the tarts. I don't believe there was any tarts.
Ever.
Ever.
No tarts, did you say?
Yes, no tarts.
You made it all up.
You made this all up.
It's all nonsense.
It's all nonsense.
Hush! They'll chop off both your heads!
I won't.
She's not herself, Your Highness.
Sobs.
When you start to shrink on the projection. Consider, jury, consider your verdict.
Sentence, Queen.
Sentence first. Verdict afterwards.
And then Alice enters.
Oh yeah, you're on the screen. You change Doris, and then you come wearing your glamorous gown.
Just come this way and pretend. No, come from this way though, but just pretend you've slipped round
there. Right, okay.
You're on the projection, and then the projection's going to go small,
yeah.
And then all
and
of a sudden, there you are in real.
Yeah.
There you go. Cool. The evidence is stuff and nonsense.
The evidence is stuff and nonsense, Your Majesty.
Hold your tongue.
I won't.
See, sir.
The guards come to get you, but they've gone. You jump away. Jack joins you. Jack, who's Jack?
Nick.
Sorry, I'm not that page.
Nick's going to stay there with Christopher.
I'm on that pages.
There's a song between you and... Right, you ready with the song?
Do it. It's not even a bit of a lot.
I told